let it be clear and documented that we lawyers, we are refused to attend the court for our own brother. My lawyers in Nigeria, we are refused.